Well, St. Joe's has been about as difficult opponent for us in our time here as we've had. Coach Martelli does a great job. He works our defense. He works our offense in different ways. He challenges us in unique ways, and they've had our number. And our senior class will be the last time they play them, so to speak, the guaranteed at home. So I know we'll be motivated to go on Tuesday night against a young St. Joe's team, but very dangerous.